dropped.
But then picking it up right away and then maybe losing it. What's the call?
It's Fisher ball.
Intercepted, deflected, and the Cardinals trying to bring it back. With the interception, is going to be Vince Damani, the linebacker. Shotgun snap, only three coming. Michaels is going to take off for it. Michaels makes a move, gets the first down, and slides across the 30-yard line. Oh, what nifty footwork by the quarterback. Wildcats going to take the snap. Latta into the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown, St. John Fisher. Jonathan Latta, sophomore out of Hilton High School. Here's Michaels under pressure. He's rolling to his right, throwing across his body. That's going to be a nice little check down to Blake. Blake breaks a tackle. Blake, 35, 40, 45, 50. Blake can take this to the house. 40, 35, 30, 25, 20. Spins out of one tackle, and Blake is finally going to be dragged down to the 11-yard line. Will Blake, big play for St. John Fisher College. That goes for 74 yards. Michaels rolling to his right. Lots of green in front of him. Throws toward the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown. St. John Fisher. Gaylor open in the end zone.
Sir,
I want to challenge you. We got to create something today. We got to go attack it. We got to do it ourselves. It's not going to come to us. It's not. We got to go out there together. As one unit, as the Cardinals, and get it done together, all right? Everybody do their job. We got to create energy. We got to stay focused for 4 quarters, all right? Play for the people next to you.
Get all over them!
Up throws over the middle, that's going to be knocked away. Great defensive play for St. John Fisher. That's Cameron Bellino. Here's Navi, and now the quick strike in the bounce. Credit is going to Gladney, and it's intercepted! It's intercepted by Nelson!
Touchdown of the season.
Driving the pocket, lining up, Fox rolling deep left side. It's going to be intercepted. Intercepted by Thompson. Far sideline. A chance to return this. 35-30. Now cutting across the field. Has some room. Picks up some blockers. A big block. 20, 15, 10, 5. And knocked out of bounds at the 1. Thompson with the interception all the way to the 1. And a big block on that return. And the crowd fired up.
Mike is under pressure. Rolling to his right. Trying to get beyond the defense. Gaylor,
who has it? Inside the 30, 25, 20. And Gaylor knocked out of bounds.
He's sending four. The throw over the middle.
That's intercepted. Nelson has it at the 20. Nelson with some space on the left side. 15, 10, 5. Bank it. Bank it. Touchdown. Touchdown. St. John Fisher. Kamar Nelson with the pick six. He didn't get it. He didn't get it. Cardinals take over on down.
The snap, the handoff to Aiken. He dives over the top. No signal yet. Did he get in?
The Cardinals defense. A goal line stand. And Fisher gets the ball back.
And looks like that'll be the quarterback keeper. And Wilcox trying to drive forward. No signal. No signal.
They didn't get it. Wilcox, you could tell with the body language right away that he was going to sneak it. He did not get it. And the Cardinals will take it over on down.
Now, Uche will come up. Uche takes the snap. Uche going ahead.
There it is. Touchdown. Touchdown. St. John Fisher. Alejandro Uche.
Pocket breaking down. Goes away. Throws on the run. That's going to be intercepted.
Intercepted. Matt Rio with a diving interception. His 17th in as many weeks. Breaks a tackle and goes into the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown. St. John Fisher. Killing Blake.
The
throw batted up into the air. A diving attempt. Is that intercepted? It is. Fisher ball.
Lots of time. Michael Strong left. Fires back.
And a touchdown. Touchdown.
St. John Fisher. The Cardinals man fired up. The momentum is shifted here. Drums lady.
Right side. That's a fumble. It's a loose ball. Loose ball. The Cardinals pick up. The 10. The 5. Into the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown. St. John Fisher. Justin Wheeler picking up the fumble and returning it for the touchdown. 31 yards. By St. John Fisher. The clock reads zero. Fisher 31 and Ball State 28. Joel Zarowicz. Wow, what a comeback.